All right.
Excuse the camera again. One of these days I'll fancy up and get a GoPro or some mounts for what I am using. We're just about done with this guy.
Are you done with the beaver?
Just about. Flip that over on its belly here, and they're leaking a little oil. Made our way all the way around, so just cutting the last few pieces of connective tissue. Alrighty. Okay, we'll go. You can go inside. Daddy's almost done. Now, don't normally skin these and eat them, but I think I want to eat this guy. Still, none of it's going to go to waste. Yeah, a lot of times I'll use a beaver carcass to uses bait in my meat sets. And down to that gristle around their jaws. It usually hangs on pretty good, so you want to be careful. This part. And get ready to roll them over here again. Now, like I said, I'm no pro at this. Guys that do this all the time are a lot quicker at this than what I am. Clint over there at River Rat Trap and Supply, he's pretty quick, and he's the guy that gave me my once through him what I need to be doing while I'm doing this. But with that being said, thanks, Clint. He is definitely a lot quicker and cleaner about all this than I am. But I'm learning. And here comes Nash again. I can hear his little feet. What you doing, bud?
I want to read you a book. Can you read me a book?
Can I read you a book? Mm-hmm. I sure can, but you got a couple more minutes till Daddy's done with this, okay?
Look, the beaver.
Yeah. Don't get it stuck in there. Here, don't. That's beaver oil. You don't want to get that on your book. It'll stink. Hey, what did I just say?
What?
You got beaver oil on your book on purpose? Sorry, huh? It's your book, and you're gonna have to smell it on there every time we go to read it. Using my cape and knife now. Getting up by the ears. Assuming that's an ear right there.
I didn't get to.
Yep, cut through that little ear hole.
What ear hole?
Well, I'll show you in a second, son. See that hole right there?
Yeah.
That's what he hears out of, or used to. What you howling at?
The world?
Hollering at the world? That's a good answer. Ears cut.
Where
the werewolves live?
Yeah.
Oh, in the movies?
The movies?
Yeah.
Why? It's only outside. I shouldn't be about werewolves.
You're scared of werewolves? Mm-hmm. Remember, werewolves are scared of Daddy.
You just
not
scared of werewolves.
I'm not scared of werewolves?
No.
No.
You just told me.
I just told you?
Yeah, I told
you. You're right, I did. They're scared of me, though, aren't they?
Nope. I tell you,
I'm scared of
you.
Your
bow and arrow.
Yeah, I'm getting one of my bow and arrow, huh?
Yeah, you saw the
end
die
and
not eat them.
Yeah, I don't think werewolves taste very good, do you? Down. Skulls like this. This is where it doesn't hurt, especially if you're gonna bleach the skulls. Just go ahead and let the meat come off. with the flesh and then you deal with it later. When you're fleshing the animal. Work your ways over the eyes. Second one, you do it this right. They stay right where they're supposed to. Work your way. Most of this, you ain't seen a thing, have you?
Nothing.
Oh, I was talking to the camera. I'm trying to skin this beaver. It's hard where I'm at.
What? You see the eye right here?
Yep, that's his eye. Going around his mouth and his nose right now, trying to keep.
Cut his eye.
I don't know. I don't want to cut his eye. It's fine right where it's at.
Why did I get the eye?
Because I'm going to leave it in his skull. We don't need the eye. If we were going to use the eye for something, I'd cut it out.
Can you cut the eye for me?
No, not right now.
Can you use something to rub it?
They make a mess. This little fella had a bit of connective tissue by them chompers in his nose. That's it. Here, touch his fur now. It's nice and soft and warm. Pretty cool, huh? Well, that's it.
Ew.
That's the skinning part. Set him aside there. Cut the casters out. Cut a few chunks of meat out of here. Ooh, that 330.
You're done.
Shattered his shoulder when it got his neck. Yep, I'm done. We're going to cut his head off and cut some meat off of here, and we're done for the day. Beaver hunt. Thanks for watching.